Okay, folks, while we're down here, this is an update video on the 800X. If you haven't seen the original video, it's going to be down here in the description where we tested the 800X powder. We got excellent patterns, but the velocity was averaging about 1150. And so we want to bump that up. We'd like to get that up over 1200, preferably closer to 1300 foot per second. So we bumped it up from 26 to 27 grains. We're going to shoot 3 shots and show you how that worked out. Stand by. Okay, folks, and as always, we are still shooting the black gun, the Stoger M3000. It is topped with the True Glow Triton optic. We're going to shoot the Carlson Improved Modified. I hope you can see all the specs there, guys. Instead of the Kicks ported choke. For the next series of tests to see how the wide performs out of this choke right here. Okay, this is the 800X follow-up shots. We are using a standard CCI primer. 27 grains of 800X this time. We bumped it up from 26 to 27. The MG-42 wad, number 47 buffer, and we have my hard cast 18 number one pellets stacked in here by twos. We were averaging 1150. That bumped it up almost 100 foot per second. We just had to shake things up a bit. We had to build another target, so we were already back here to the truck. That was a Remington Nitro hole. Second time I had reloaded this hole. And it was 18 number ones. And I think we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 11, 12, 13 of 18. 30 caliber number ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Once again, that I can cover with my hand right there at the center of the paper. All of these will still be on target even down to 100 meters. All right, guys. Let's shoot another one with that updated 800X and see what we get. Patterns are holding together. All right, and the next updated shot, we got the Black Cloud Standard CCI primer, 27 grains of 800X, 16 of my 31 caliber hard cast in the MG-42 wad with the Ballistic Products number 47 buffer. Okay, guys, we're doing this good. I didn't even put together a 14 pellet yet. I wanted to see how the number ones and the 16 did. We got all 16 here in the center of the paper using the Black Cloud hull and 27 grains of 800X. It was just up over 1200 foot per second. Our goal was to get them up over 1200 foot per second, and we've done that. One was 1248 and the other one was just up over 12. So we've achieved that. And Rachel said we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. All 16, a whole mess of them in a 12-inch circle. Right here, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 31 caliber pellets in a 12-inch circle at 65 yards. I don't know, that little old camera, it's a long way, guys. That's stretching it. We're at 65 yards. It's actually measured off at 60 meters, but 60 meters comes to just over 65 yards. Update test is impressive. I think we would stay with 27 grains of 800X. That's what I would do anyway. All right.